Hey, hockey fans, welcome to this edition of Coach's Corner, a weekly update where we provide you insights and updates into Lakeville North Boys High School hockey. I'm your host, Mike Pearson, and I'm joined today here with head coach of the junior varsity program, Coach Tom Allard. Coach, thanks for being here today.
Thanks for having me.
Yeah, we appreciate having you on the broadcast. So today we're talking Lakeville North Boys junior varsity hockey. And so, Coach, let's start here first. It's your second year as head coach in the program. I know you're excited. You guys are off to a great start. Let's first start with a little bit of your hockey history, where you played hockey, and maybe a little bit about your coaching experience.
All right. Well, yeah, I grew up in Farmington, Minnesota, played high school hockey in Farmington, graduated in 96. Started coaching hockey when I was 18 years old and enjoyed it thoroughly and stuck with it. It's my 18th year coaching in three different communities, and I feel home in Lakeville.
I love it. You've spent some time on the ice. You've logged some hours on the ice, both as a skater and as a player.
Absolutely.
Talk to me real quick. Player, coach, which is easier, which is harder?
coaching is pretty difficult at times, but it's my passion and I enjoy it more.
Yeah. Good. Well, let's talk a little bit about as you look ahead for the season with the team. Thoughts that you might have. As you look ahead at the coming games in terms of goals for this hockey team, maybe some of the objectives you have as you work alongside the varsity program and work to get these guys ready for kind of their next step, if you will.
Yeah, the next steps are, you know, creating the chemistry on the ice and in the locker room. We have a bunch of new kids playing together for the first time in ever. Yeah. And getting that chemistry built is what the focus is right now in practice. You know, they're playing solid practices and things of that matter. So looking forward to the chemistry building.
Yeah. Early on, it's always a fun process trying to see the hand you're dealt and what everything's going to play out to be like. Yeah.
And then, you know, for another goal for the season is to get these guys ready for the next step to, you know, compete for spots on the varsity program. That's my job here in Lakeville, is to take the second group and get them ready for the next step. So.
Great. So, Coach Allard, final thought here in the broadcast. We've seen the junior varsity group. They have a handful of games under their belt to this point in the season. So, talk to us a little bit about some of your observations that you've seen from this hockey team so far. Maybe talk a little bit about some of the strengths you've seen so far this season and maybe some areas the team will need to grow.
The strength is the passion for the game and the speed that these guys got. They're really good on their skates, and just getting them to play together as a unit and build that chemistry is a big focus. But like I said, the strengths are they all have the skill, and we're just trying to get the will and keep them working. So they are a hard-working group, and excited to see what the next few weeks will bring us.
Good. Thanks for joining us, Coach Allard. We appreciate your time today. We've been talking to Lakeville North Boys Junior Varsity Head Coach Tom Allard. This concludes our edition of Coach's Corner. We invite you to join us each and every week as we provide insights and updates into Lakeville North Boys hockey.
Thanks for joining us, everyone. We'll see you at the rink.